Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
You are so dead meat.
This is a notice on the chief. All overtime payments have been canceled. Have a great day. Over.
Get off the road away.
Good, mama.
Damn,
it was cool,
good,
my man.
Look at that, man. Just follow the road back.
Watch the road.
We got an incident at the mall. Backup requested. Backup requested.
Oh, Aaron, what's
that? What you doing?
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
Okay. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened in the deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the bottom. Yeah. Okay? Good day, senor.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Karen, Shady Acres is an incredible, upscale, state-of-the-art, top-notch condominium development. A short drive out of town on some pristine wetlands, away from the...
No, you're not.
Mars, Alabama. I founded three colleges there.
The problem with Alaska is that people don't get naked. If you can't work on your car, or play the cello, or use sharp knives in your birthday suit, then what's the point of living?
Well, it is a bit cold there. People put on clothes when it's cold. We evolved without a warm covering of hair.
That's a lie, sir. We come from the great meteor of truth.
Clothes are a habit, like shit.